She is immortal. A thousand years old. And she cannot die. A creature of legend. Like the Raven. A thief who stole the sun and the moon. They sent a warrior to bring her back. He found her.
Help me!
Snakes.
Say I'm not the king, I specialize in perfection. They only got hot because I gave them direction.
Welcome.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name's Amanda Menem.
And how old are you, Amanda?
I'm 15 years old.
15 years old?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
I'm from Boston, Massachusetts.
I've held it all inward. Lord knows I've tried. It's an awful awakening. In a country boy's life.
What do? You sing?
I sing.
Yeah, I just went into the match and I was playing my best tennis and playing how I usually do.
Remember the name, Amanda Anisimova.
Well, I love the red clay. I think I play really well on it and I like the weather.
It's the first female Brazilian UFC champion.
Trample on Snake.
Chris Cyborg versus Amanda Nunes, the super fight. This is the fight that everybody wants to see. This is the fight that's blowing up. The betting odds have opened up. There's been a ton of smack talk on social media. Cyborg wants this fight. Amanda Nunes wants this fight. This is the culmination.
Langsung saja kita lihat. Ini dia. Amanda Jakarta.
Is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger step by step.
Trample on Snakes.
Troco a vida eterna pela passageira.
Look out, Atlanta.
Hi, I'm Amanda Hess, a reporter with the New York Times.
Amanda Hess is a so-called reporter, but just who is she reporting to?
Trample on Snakes.
Drifting.
And her opponent, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, Amanda Nunes!
And look at that mask she has on there. That is the lioness that we are looking to see. Now, I would like to say, no doubt, is Ronda Rousey one of the baddest women on the planet. With that being said, Amanda Nunes is looking to say, I am the baddest woman on the planet.
So, ladies and gentlemen, also grundsätzlich ist sie ja sowieso immer sehr, sehr schick und sehr, sehr hübsch. Aber ich habe das Gefühl, dass sie sich heute für mich nochmal ein bisschen extra rausgeputzt hat. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Amanda.
Hey, everybody. Na, was geht, Tolga?
Hey, alles cool, voll schön, dass du da bist.
Ja, ich freue mich auch, dass ich endlich mal wieder hier bei euch sein darf.
Trample on Snakes.
I worship you, Jesus. It's all about you.
Excuse me.
scare me.
You scare so easily.
Oh, okay. So you're not scared of anything?
Nothing.
You're not scared of that spider on your shoulder?
What?
That huge
this
spider?
This feels furry. This is a chihuahua on my shoulder.
Right. Do you feel that? Right.
He was a star.
Message. No one is called, but my homies and some bill collectors. Said your love brings somebody wants to borrow money. I two-way her, she don't hit me back, something is funny. So I called her mother's house and asked her, had she seen my baby? I rolled my six around, looking for that missing lady. Got back in, turned the TV on and caught the news. Then I put my hand on my head, cause I'm so confused. And then I turned the TV down, cause I thought I heard a squeaky sound. Something's going on upstairs, yeah, cause I know nobody else lives here. As I get closer to the stairway, all I hear, and then I hear my baby's voice in my ear, screaming out,
"Trample on snakes.
You're contagious, touch me, baby, give me what you got." And a man says, "Sexy lady, drive me crazy, drive me wild." All I downstairs, looked in the closet looking for that fool. Said a prayer, cause only God knows what I'm gonna do. What I saw was enough to drive a preacher wild. I'm in the hall contemplating, not in my own damn house. As I get closer to the stairways, all I hear, and then I hear my in my ear,
Trample on Snakes.
It is a very graphic channel. It is not for the weak of heart.
Amanda! Happy birthday! Amanda! Happy birthday!
SFA First Alert Weather with meteorologist Amanda Curran.
It has been a busy 12 hours here in the storm center. First, we dealt with tornado watches in parts of western Alabama.
Damn you, Duncan MacLeod.
There was another TV show.
Barely Remembered Now, 1998, saw the release of a short-lived spinoff to the series called The Raven. Starring former Miss America Elizabeth Grayson, the series followed the immortal thief Amanda and her ex-cop buddy as they solved crimes and sought redemption for past sins. General franchise fatigue caused The Raven to never really catch on. Rumors of production difficulties and a reported tryst with Grayson and former President Bill Clinton years earlier killed the series. The Raven ran for just one season. There can be only
one. We got robbed. We got robbed.
We've been robbed. Hey, what? We got robbed.
What?
My rings. My rings are gone.
You ain't got no rings.
Sure don't.
Don't worry, Mrs. Hooper. If you ever do get a ring, State Farm can cover your jewelry in case of a robbery.
Mama's got no rings.
Really, baby?
I want a ring.
Over the next few days, many YouTubers will be discussing theories about the angels and the Kaioshin potentially being evil. But shouldn't we be talking about this little homie right here?
Of heart.